Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Black Beauty. If today is your first time coming across my channel, kindly subscribe, like, comment, and share. And don't forget to on that notification bell for more video. In today's video, we're talking about Nollywood superstar Bolanle Nanolo, who is celebrating his 41st birthday with also adorable wedding portrait with his wife Bumi. According to the actor who shared the lovely photos in a video on Instagram, he hoped to have his wedding ceremony on his birthday, but Bumi reminded me that God has wedded us through this storm over the years and glorified us. All she wanted was the overdue wedding portrait, because seeing them on our walls all around our home is all that we gladden her heart. Capturing the photos, Bolanle wrote, "Thank God for the gift of life. Hope to have our wedding ceremony today on my 41st birthday." But then she reminded me that God had wedded us through this storm over the years and glorified us. That just the wedding portrait are overdue, and seeing them on our walls all around our home is all that well gladdened our heart. Then I called no other than the traditional wedding designer extraordinary at Zazie King's Appel, that came through with our magic and surely gladdened both our hearts. The couple have been together for 17 years and are blessed with two children, Aliyah and Morekio. Bumi also posted photos on social media to celebrate her husband and their beautiful union, saying, "Happy 41st birthday to my one and only, my husband Adisa. I am so grateful I get to spend my life loving you. Yes, to the next 41 and beyond. I am so amazed by the man that you have become, and you experience me, darling. I love you always. May all your wishes come true and dreams become reality. Happy birthday, my sweetheart. You are my home." So guys, the video will end here. I hope you enjoyed this video. Kindly subscribe, like, comment, and don't forget to on the notification bell for more video. It's your girl Black Beauty.